Hey guys, Trev here with Norwood Sawmills. I want to talk to you about blade pitches. Everybody, when they get cutting, kind of makes and decides which works best for them. And these ideas I'm going to give you sometimes vary by region in the country as well. But this is a good rule of thumb. So 7/8, which is what we use, 7/8 3/4 is our standard blades. And that's on a 10 degree hook angle, okay? So 7/8 is used in all your softwoods and your pines. 3/4 is what you want to use in all your hardwoods. So if you stick with that, you're basically going to be good to go. It should do everything that you're wanting. Two different things. If you're into some really difficult, knotty spruce that's maybe been down for a while and dry, we do offer a blade on a 4-degree hook angle. What this does when you're cutting, the reason sometimes that your blade will skate over top of a knot and below a knot is the blade's going from a rip to a cross cut during that process. So when you stand the tooth up, it'll transition that cut better. The problem with standing that tooth up is it slows your cut down. But if you're willing to take that little bit of a sacrifice in terms of the time it takes to make that pass on the board, you'll probably get better results.